All right, we're gonna jump into episode 4 of the fast run. All right, okay, that's a guy. All right, let's see if we could run through this. I'm pretty sure we could run through this area anyways. We don't have to shoot anything. Oh, okay. All right, run, 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 run. All right, so this helps me out with the fast run. I hope you like this episode. I'll try to keep it down. I love you guys. Watch the chaos. Alright, so. Okay, to the right. Anyways, I noticed there's a little bit of a problem with my audio, so enjoy the silence for the rest of the video, pretty much. Love you guys.
Tommy! Oh, shit! I got you. Stick close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
You're everywhere!
Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
This one.
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me. Wait. Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
Don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Puta madre!
Ugh.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy? Where is that coming from?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up!
No! Ellie. I'm sorry. Jesse! They're down here! Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Come on. I'll hang out down here.
Thanks. Everything okay?
Yeah. Just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right. Get going. You're losing light.
this hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared? Well, I didn't even think. I just...
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. This is, I believe, episode 4?
How old were you?
See you in the next video. When you first killed someone. Love you guys. See you in the next episode. No. Bye-bye. Fully conscious.